How far is everyone on the battle pass? I bought the more expensive version, and I started out ahead. But as Chapter 2's been out for a little while, I'm stalled in my high 30s. I'm not burnt out of the game at all, yet. I just feel like with this new leveling up mechanic, it created more of an incentive to buy V-Bucks so you could buy the tiers. And I think that's exactly what I'm going to do. Don't get me wrong, if you want me to be honest, I think this season's pretty bad as far as Battle Pass content. It's okay, but it's not the best season we've had. The new map, though, more than makes up for this. After a bad game, I went and I used my debit card. I bought $100 in V-Bucks, and I went to buy all the tiers. When I did that, it asked me if I was sure I would like to spend the amount. I hit yes. It asked me one more time. Are you sure? Things will never be the same. I hit yes again. I unlocked everything, and I equipped the fusion skin. I played the next game, and I did really well. When I returned to the lobby, I was greeted with another battle pass. It was an additional 100 tiers. It was called the Alter Ego Battle Pass. I went through the battle pass, everything was super easy to earn. Each tier was only a simple challenge. Perhaps I discovered a super early version of the overtime challenges. Man, was I wrong. A few hours go by and I was already at tier 75. As I said, the tiers were super easy to unlock. But again, I felt bored. I got out my debit card again and spent $30 more to finish off this second battle pass. When I bought all the way to tier 100, a message popped up and it said, "It is finished." My power goes out as soon as this happened. I was in the dark. I see what looks like the fusion skin stand over me. He was super tall and imposing. When he stared at me, I felt like he stared into my very soul. That's all I remember. I woke up in my bed the next morning. I saw that I was back to tier 100 on the normal battle pass. I laughed at myself. All of that about an alter ego battle pass was fake, a dream. I smiled and I went on about my day. I noticed my arm was beginning to burn. Come to think about it, in my dream, the fusion touched my arm. Numbers started to pop up. It was a countdown to something. It looked like it was a countdown in years, if I had to guess. No one that I ran into today at my job noticed it, not in the 8 hours I was there. Maybe I'm just seeing things. I go home from work and I check my phone. I started to panic. It was starting to all come together. My bank statement said I bought V-Bucks. Twice. That wasn't a dream, all of that actually happened. But what did the countdown mean? I logged back into Fortnite. I felt something breathing. I turned behind me. It was the fusion. I wanted his attention and I got it. I summoned up all the strength that I had and I asked it what the countdown on my arm meant. He stared at me for a few seconds. These were the longest seconds of my life. He finally spoke.
"You, who buys everything. You, who skips the joy of the experience, the joys of life, cannot be bought. That countdown is a countdown to your death. It reads 10 years. You cannot buy more time. You cannot escape. I will be with you every day until the clock runs out. And when you die, I can haunt you for all time."
I hope you enjoyed the video. If you aren't subscribed yet, be sure to do so and join the Scary Squad. I have 2 videos down below for you to keep the spooks on coming. Click the link in the description or this card right here to check out official FlipLescript merchandise.